Hi, this is Raspberry Pi, and this Raspberry Pi has a memory card, LAN RJ45, HDMI, two USB ports, audio port and a video port. Now, this is our memory card. We have a Linux loaded over here, Arch Linux, and we are putting it inside the memory socket. This is our HDMI. This through a HDMI converter connected to the VGA of this monitor. We are putting in our VGA. This is our mouse, and this is our keyboard. Here we are putting in the power to another laptop connected to this USB over here. And this is our starting of Raspberry Pi. So we are logged in, so we do start X. So you see, this is a GUI that is running from our memory card through the Raspberry Pi. And it is working very well. You can go to start menu and can see some of the default programs that are present over here. And you can even install anything. If you are connected to your internet, you can install anything with the command pacman. Thank you.